Johnson pounces on it. Tie Cats have a first down at the Winnipeg 49. Slam for Johnson James. It bounces into the hands of Courtney Smith. He's got the sidelines. Kevin Glover will cut him down. Smith had his hands on a pass about three plays ago. This one, he makes sure he gets back.
Winnipeg Blue Bombers are going to show blitz. They're going to put their linebackers up in the line of scrimmage here. Courtney Smith is one of them right here. Kevin Glenn is going to drop back because he's so tight. He knows that he's got the quick slant behind him. What he doesn't count on is Dryson James coughing that one up as it hits his shoulder pads. And receivers, that's why you catch the football with your hands and don't let it hit your body. But on the spot was Courtney Smith.
Yep. In front of Jerome Dennis, an old teammate.
Well, it was the perfect read, the perfect throw, and Dryson James had what he wanted. Javon Johnson on the outside shoulder, so he's got leverage to the ball. But what he did was take his eyes off it for a brief second, and he let the ball hit his shoulder pads. Receivers are taught from a young age, if you catch the ball in the hands, you can absorb contact, and it helps you to secure the football.